Okay, now Dr. Akshay and our team, Dr. Vishal, will explain you the postural drainage technique, that is a part of chest physiotherapy which we normally do in the hospital. I would recommend you to, if you have chest secretions, if you have congestion in your chest, slightest also, now at this point of time, try to do this at home. It is not very difficult, you will be able to do it. So let's understand postural drainage. Basically, it is a means of mobilizing secretions from different lung segments to central airway by lying down in different positions in order that gravity assists. So the drainage of mucus to central airways, it also includes manual technique like percussion. So what Dr. Akshay is doing now is percussion, that you have to make a cup of your hand and clapping on the chest.
Right now I am just doing in the straight lying down position, we call it a supine position. So I am trying to mobilize, I am trying to loosen the secretion. Followed by that I am just going to take it two different positions so that the secretions come in the central aspect of the chest and then it can be spitted out. So this is the percussion method in supine position. Now I am asking Vishal to turn on his right side. So what I am doing is, now I am asking him to breathe also again along with it, and I am starting the position in side length position. So this is the percussion method. Now I am doing the vibrations so that the secretions which are loosened, they can come in the central position.
Dr. Akshay, can you please show vibration again? Maybe people will not be able to do it.
So what I am doing is, I am contracting the muscles and I am mobilizing in the central region. Okay, now I am asking Vishal to turn on the opposite side. So again I am giving the percussion. Keep breathing.
So when should the patient cough out, when he feels that the sputum is there already in the...
You have to instruct the patient whenever he feels like, when he feels that he wants to cough, he can cough it out. Otherwise, well, we'll make him lie down on the center, we'll make him sit, or we can make him turn on the side and then ask him to cough it out. Now, I'm asking Vishal, Dr. Vishal to sit. I'm just telling the method also, how to get up, turning and then getting up, and asking him to cup it out whatever secretions are there. So this is the cup, and we have to put some water in it so that whenever he has to wash it out, so it will come, whatever the cup is there, it will come out. Now we have to ask the patient to cup. So he'll just show you the method, like he has to, and I'm moving it little behind so that the secretion doesn't come near, like it on me.
See, usually in a hospital we use that sputum tray, but at home you can use certain utensil or some container and immediately wash it out, drain it out in the wash basin and clean the container with the boiling hot water. Now Dr. Akshay will explain us in prone, that is we call prone position, means on lying down on your stomach with pillows, how to remove the secretions from your chest.
You will need 2 to 3 pillows. Now what I am doing is, I am placing it in the center of the bed. There is one more pillow there. So I will ask him, the patient, to sit, turn or lie down on his stomach and come little bit forward. So that the secretions on its own also can come it out, or otherwise again like percussions with the various techniques of our physiotherapy, drained it out. So this is lying down on the stomach and asking him to breathe in again. Breathe in through nose and blow it from the mouth. So we have to cover whole of the chest. So this is it.
you feel like cupping it out?
If in between, if he feels like to cup it out, you can ask him to, we can stop the technique and ask him to cup it out. So this is the technique.
Hello, I'm Dr. Pallavi from Ruby Hall. I'll be showing you dyspnea relieving position. That is, when you get breathless, you can sit in this relaxed position. So your breathlessness will decrease and also the work of breathing will decrease, okay? So at home, you can sit in bedside sitting position like this. You can keep your hands sideways. You can bend your trunk forward and you can just blow out from your mouth. Blow out and you can repeat this 3 to 4 times, okay? You can blow for 3 times. Yeah, this is the first position. The second position is you can sit on the bed, sit with legs fold. Yeah, you can take 2 to 3 pillows, one big load. You can keep like this. You can keep pillows on it and just bend down on it. Fold your hands like this and just keep your head down. So in this way, your respiratory muscles will relax and your breathlessness will decrease. And the same way, you have to blow out. Blow through your mouth, okay? Blow out, sir. So these are the 2 dyspnea releasing positions. This which will help you to decrease your breathlessness. These are the 2 dyspnea releasing positions which will help to decrease your breathlessness.